Hi guys, so let's look at this question here. A very good question, very tricky one actually. So try to get this concept. This question says that the last digit of x raised to 4 minus x is same as the last digit of x raised to 5 minus x. If x is a natural number from 1 to 25, how many values x can take? Okay, so try this question for 5 minutes, pause this video, okay, and then see the way I'm solving it, right? So look at this here. So x raised, now understand this part here. Let's try to analyze this part. X raised to 5 minus x. So what I know here is basically the cyclicity for last digit or cyclicity for last digit or unit digit is always 4, right? Is 4 for every number, is maximum 4. For example, for 0, 1, 5 and 6, its cyclicity is 1. For 4 and 9, its cyclicity is 2. For 2, 3, 7 and 8, its cyclicity is 4, right? So 4 is the LCM of all these 3. That means every number has to repeat after power 4. So can I say that? So if every number has to repeat at power 4, so can I say that if x raised to 5 has got last digit as t, then x also should contain last digit as t, because it happens after power of 4, correct? I told that at power of 4, every digit will repeat. Every digit last, for every power, last digit will repeat. For example, if we have 2 raised to 1 is 2, then after power 4, 2 raised to 5 is also ending in 2. If we have 7 raised to 1 is 7, then after power 4, that is 7 raised to 5 is also ending in 7, correct? So similarly, if x raised to 5, if x is ending in t, so after power 4, x raised to 5 should also end in t. So if it also ends in t here, so can I say that x raised to 5 minus x, its last digit here is also t, okay? And its last digit here is also t. So that should basically end in 0. Yeah. So x raised to 5 minus x, the last digit should be 0. And similarly, the last digit of x raised to 4 minus x is also 0. So x raised to 4 minus x, the last digit is also 0 here. Correct. Both are 0. Okay. So it's because it says that last digit is same now. Now understand here, when it can happen. For example, x can be any number, right? For example, if I take 2. So 2 raised to 4 minus 2, can the last digit be 0? No way. Right? Because the cyclicity repeats after power 4. If it is 2 raised to 1, this needs to be 2 raised to 5, not 2 raised to 4. Basically, that means that when we'll have this kind of thing that x raised to 4 minus x ends in 0, will it happen at something like 9? So 9 raised to 4 minus 9 will never end in 0, right? Not end in 0. So basically, so x raised to 4 minus x will end in 0, right? Now, when it is possible, so it is basically possible only for those numbers whose cyclicity is 1, right? For the unit digit, that is for numbers ending in 0, 1, 5, 6. If any number ends in 0, for example, if we have something 0 raised to 4 minus 0, it ends in 0. If you have something like anything 1 raised to 4 minus 1, it again ends in 0, because 1 raised to 4 will always end in 1. If we have something like 5 raised to 4 minus 5, I'm replicating x raised to 4 minus x here. So 5 raised to 4 minus 5 is also ending in 0. And 6 raised to 4, again, so 6 raised to 4 will always end in 6. Any power of 6 will always end in 6. So 6 raised to 4 will always end in 6. And 6 minus 6 will always end in 0. 5 raised to power 4 will always end in 5. And 5 minus 5 is 0, right? So basically, what I got from here is that x should have last digit as 0, 1, 5 or 6. So 0, 1, 5, 6 should be the last digit of x. Okay. So 0, 1, 5, 6 should be the last digit of x. So now if x is a natural number from 1 to 25, so how many values it can take? So x can take all the values from, for example, 1, natural number, so I can't start with 0, 1, 5, 6, then ending in 0, I can take 10, then ending in 1, I can take 11, then ending in 5, I can take 15, then ending in 6, I can take 16, then again ending in 0, I can take 20, then ending in 1, 21, and ending in 5, 25. Okay, so that many numbers are possible. How many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So x can take 10 values. So 10 values is the answer for this question, right? So a slightly tricky question. You got to understand this use of this unit digit here. Okay. And you can easily then solve this question. 10 is the answer. Okay. Thank you. And also this combat, guys. Okay. So this combat, you know, it's a very good test series. It contains some good high quality questions. Okay. So the easy questions are not asked here. So it basically it contains only good medium and high quality questions with some very advanced concepts. Okay. And this from this Sunday onwards, it is in basically revised format. So basically we are moving closer to CAT right now. So in January, February and March, we were like away, we are around 8 to 10 months away from CAT. So the questions we put off maybe some easier or medium level, right? But this from now onwards, the questions will be of higher level, okay? And all the LRD assets also, this quant questions also, and basically it's fun, right? Actually giving this is a fun because after every question you get your live ranking, okay? Then after every question, the faster you answer, the better your rank is, right? You get more points. So actually those 1 hour test is a fun. And actually, if you look at the CAT, you should give multiple sectional tests and tests before CAT, okay? And this is one of your high quality tests, absolutely free of cost. And now from earlier, it was not that rewarding, but now they have introduced some great rewards in this, I think, okay? So rank 1 to 3, 1 year subscription, I think around 20,000 or 75% scholarship or 50%. So great prizes are on offer here, okay? So get it live from your mobile app. You just put the link here. I'll this invite code you can put here, Ravi Rodha. It ask you for invite code. It is absolutely free of cost. Okay, so ask you for invite code. Put Ravi Rodha and the link I'll put in description. Just enroll from there. Okay, and do give this every Sunday. Do give this at 12 p.m. It's on every Sunday. Okay, so every Sunday give this on 12 p.m. Thank you.